just, you know, put athletics and football in particular to perspective. That's a needed thing for a lot of these young men. So it was glad you said that, but it's super disappointing when you feel the sadness to be with you guys.
And I'm wondering if popcorn might be
easier. He's the hottest of the year.
That's my thought.
It's his first game.
That'd be a small amount, one thing.
This is it? They don't have any more games? They've already won their...
But if you do butter and extra butter,
let's make sure is it 143?
If that's the only place
we're going
to sell, you might be able to sell them other places.
Yeah. So, they're doing well.
That's good.
The reffing was a little by a they played each other.
Today, yeah, RBA.
Yep.
Go Rich. No bad luck in that call.
They'll probably have the semi-nail against the winner of the losers bracket. And then if they win that, which we would think they would, hopefully, then they'll play the final against Boston. So they will play Boston three times today. And so far, they're one for one. So it's kind of like very tense. Yeah, clearly the two better teams. And it's like they each won one, so they're both like, you know. Fun thing came out of it. It was like the university where it was doing the studies and the effects of concussion. And so you had concussions. And it was like, so they needed, you know, candidates who had just recently had a concussion, so Jordan was a perfect candidate. So, like, you know, so in agreeing to be tested by them or whatever, he got paid $50 every time.
About 200.
Over being tested for his concussion. I was like, now that was
even all that one, but he was the only one with a recent concussion, so he was called.
Anyway, that was kind of like, okay, well, that's a cool. He's always been a very injury-prone kid, though. Like, from the time he was a titchy, you know, he just all his life, he was just that kid that I was just always on pins and needles every time he played any sport, because he was the kid who would get hurt, like, you know, something about he was just so upset. Nice job, Jalen.
Hold on, Javier!
The next semi will be at 2, the one where RBA plays the winner of the loser's bracket.
Play on!
You don't got love.
Nine reps.
Come on the other side. Come on the other side.
Hey, you were gonna call it. Call it.
So, take him on, Nate. Take him on.
Push.
Zane, you got the wing. Nice.
Push.
Oh, come on! Thank you! And a card!
It's time for a card drop!
Yeah! pressure on red.
Like every game, you can see the center box. You find him at the box trying to take shots and you can see it. You know,
take down the wing. Not down the middle of the field. Keep it wide and you can create space.
Foul!
Down the center of the time. Help him out. Get Nate down the wing. Quickly. Quick throwing. Quickly. Good. You got turn. Turn. You got time. Nice. That's a yellow one. Of course. He knows that. He just got right up and hit the ball. It's not to their advantage, you know, when they're behind
two. No, number two body.
This looks like we might have it.
So. Stay with him. Let him go around here. Nice. Nice people.
Dude, Jonah, 2-0 RVA. Like, three of the members on the other team have already cards. After the game comes up, we'll be playing more, so you should have done some of these. What a big championship for the team.
Look over the top, Josh.
Okay, just throw up your defense and get your head on it. Go wide, go wide, go wide.
Push! Back, back, back!
Yeah, go wide. Go, yeah. Nice, nice one. Nice one.
Oh, yeah.
Go wide. Carry it, carry it. You got a wing. You got a wing.
Look at how
you
teleported this. Let him teleport again.
Hey, Micah.
Sheet and add another one.
Yeah!
stop. And then just press this. Yep. This. Yep. It's like.